Here is a brief discussion on dobutamin stress echocardiography. Dobutamin stress echocardiography is a pharmacological stress test usually considered when either treadmill exercise is not feasible or uninterpretable as in those with left bundle branch block. Initial dobutamin infusion is at low dose, typically 10 micrograms per kg per minute. High dose dobutamin infusion is given at typically 20 micrograms per kg per minute. Ischemic but viable myocardium will show improvement in wall motion at low dose dobutamin with worsening at high dose dobutamin infusion. There will be no such response for scarred myocardium, which is non-viable, and it will show akinesia. Wall motion scoring is graded as follows. Normally contracting segment 1, hypokinetic segment 2, akinetic segment 3, dyskinetic segment 4. Wall motion score index can be calculated as an average score of all the visualized segments. Though DSC is an excellent evaluation tool, especially in those who cannot do exercise, it is quite cumbersome in an echo room with limited space for resuscitation equipment. This has limited its practical utilization in spite of lot of studies documenting its benefit. Time needed is another issue if there is only one echo room with high workload. Role of DSC in workup for liver transplantation is an evolving indication and is widely used for this purpose. But its sensitivity and specificity has been reported as 41.4% and 47.1% respectively in one study. If you like this video, please like it and share it. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.